टुडे टॉपिक इज स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स। स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स? अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स इज सेड टू बी स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक इफ ए डैश इक्वल टू माइनस ए हियर। टू अंडरस्टैंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स, वी आर अबाउट टू कंसीडर सम एग्जांपल्स। लेट अ मैट्रिक्स ए, here it is skew symmetric matrix or not. Okay, what is the definition of skew symmetric matrix? Here a dash equal to minus a, therefore first what to find out the value of a dash, then what to find out the value of minus a, then what is the value of a dash here? 1 0 4 minus 1. A dash meaning is transpose of the given matrix A. Transpose meaning is interchanging rows and columns. Here 1, 4, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column, 1, 4. 0, minus 1, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column, 0, minus 1. Then find the value of minus A here. Okay, minus A meaning is already A is given here, throughout multiple by negative sign. Then 1 becomes minus 1. 4 is minus 4 and 0 is again 0 only, and minus of minus is plus 1. Here a dash and minus a both are not equal, therefore it is not a skew symmetric matrix. Consider another example matrix B here. Okay, again we have to check whether it is skew symmetric or not. Then first find out the value of B dash, then again find the value of minus B here. And what is the value of B dash here? This one. Okay, B dash meaning is transpose of the matrix B here. Okay, here 0, 2, it is in the form of row, right? The in the form of column is 0, 2. Minus 2, 0, again it is the form of row, right? In the form of column, minus 2, 0. Then find the value of minus B here. Okay, minus B meaning is already B is given, throughout multiple by negative sign. 0 is again 0 only, 2 becomes minus 2 and minus of minus is plus 2 and 0 is again 0 only. Here B dash and minus B value both are equal, therefore it is skew symmetric matrix. Let us consider another example matrix C here. Again we have to check whether it is skew symmetric or not. Then first find the value of C dash, then again find the value of minus C, and what is the value of C dash here? 0 4 1 0. C dash meaning is transpose of the matrix C. Here 0 1, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column, 0 1. 4 0, it is in the form of row, right in the form of column, 4 0. Then find the value of minus C here. Okay, here C is already given. Then throughout multiple by negative sign means it 0 is again 0 only, and 1 becomes minus 1 and 4 is minus 4 and 0 is again 0 only. Here C dash and minus C both are not equal, therefore it is not a skew symmetric matrix. Without verifying this condition, directly we can say the given matrix is skew symmetric matrix or not. Let us consider one example here. It is matrix A. Without verifying this condition, directly we can say it is skew symmetric matrix. Okay, because in skew symmetric matrix, always diagonal elements are always zero, and these opposite numbers are equal in quantity but opposite in sign. Right? Then consider another example here, matrix B. Okay, in skew symmetric matrix, always diagonal elements are zeros, but opposite numbers are equal in quantity but opposite in sign. Here E and minus E. Okay, quantity is same, E, but opposite in sign. Then again here minus G and B. Okay, here both are quantity is same, B only, but opposite in sign. Then again here minus D, B. Okay, these are also quantity is same but opposite in sign. Therefore, here matrix B, directly you can say that matrix B is skew symmetric matrix.